It's only used after he advances forward, which can happen at the start and always happens after he drops below 7,500, 5,000, and 2,500. Okay, so he does it a few times. Okay, he's got an attack called Petrify, which is a slow numb attack. Okay, I thought that was Petrify. No, okay. Okay. That can be dealt with Cure, and if I hit him hard enough, fast enough. Alright. Okay, Red Dragon. What we got here? Probably fire, yeah? Red Dragon Breath, yeah. And then the rest of just physical. Yeah, alright. The Under Lizard. We can't use items. Yep, alright. Good. I just wanna... Okay. As beautiful as that music is, it can get a little bit annoying. Okay. I want to have a bit more of a look at this. I want to see if this person is using items, like outside of battle. They're a lot of running. I don't want to completely spoil myself, but yeah, that's a bit of a spoiler. All right. Let's just get to it. Okay, next stop is Medil. We're almost at a point where I'm like comfortable saying, okay, let's give this a try. Nope. Okay. Go across these islands here. No, obviously that's not what we want to happen. That is where we need to be. First, we traverse through here. Then we... Oh, come on. And then, down there. It's making it a little bit difficult to get to Medil. Oh, is it up there? Oof. Is there any way around that? I don't think there is, boys and girls. I want to go to Medil now. Ew. Alright, let's just... Okay. Fire 3. How much MP do you get back? Okay. 373. Only 10 back. Can't be bothered. Can't be bothered. Oh, I wonder if there's a way to glitch that. I just have a feeling. Okay, let me shut down the music. Let me see, like, if there's, like, some tricky fella that's figured it out. FF7, early Medeal. Early Medeal glitch. Medeal disc 1. Please, I need the firing, please. Yes. So how do I get to Medeal on disc 1? That's the question I want you to ask. Holy shit, there's a video. Okay. Private video? Nice. Thank you very much. No, that's very unfortunate. You can't actually go to Medeal on disc 1, but you can reach part of the island on disc 1. Yeah, that's true. Yeah. Is there a way to glitch it? Is that where he's heading with this? Right, okay, so those enemies that I ran from, they're actually Medeal enemies, and they can level you up quite a bit. Interesting. Well, let's see. I did a video. Private video? Sick. Thanks, mate. Yeah. Yep. So let's just fight this one for shits and giggles then. Because why not? Okay, so we can fight spirals, which are medieval enemies, and also a water worm. Water worm. Do, 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 do. Ooh. All right. Probably gonna take ages. This is just to prove that I can do it. To prove to myself. Well, that's not good. Thank you. You would think that fire would hurt this thing a lot more than what it's doing. Alright, it's just better just to go with physical attacks then. Alright, let's see if I rise up like 5 levels. Wouldn't that be sick? I can't tell it. Okay, that's a lot of money. I'm more interested now in the spirals, but... I wonder if there's a way to glitch. Let me glitch. It's not like the airship. I've actually done the airship glitch before, but I haven't done one with the Bronco, so I have no idea if it's actually possible. Oh, no. I did say I was going to fight the spirals. But let me just replace one materia. Apparently they don't like beta. Alright, that's pretty good. Alright, they're not too tough. Let's see how much experience they give. AP 240, decent. Yeah, pretty decent. But we ain't grinding. Okay, so let me just get off here for a little bit. Fully healed. Okay. That'll do for you, pig. So, instead of halving, that should, like, nullify. But once it gets up to level 3, it absorbs, I'm pretty sure. Absorbs, like, some portion. And then I think when you fully master it, it absorbs the entire attack, so. Restore. Fire, yeah. Everything else should be fine. Yeah. They'll do, pig. Okay, do I go down here? No. And this is, Gongaga, isn't it? Oh no. It's Fort Condor. More like fucked Condor, am I right? Now, because this is for the Chivo only, I might try to just speedrun this and just not pick up any treasure or anything. Just try to go straight through. That's probably the strat. Because there's no way to heal our MP, so, really a devilish achievement. Here. Now we're gonna save on this slot one, or are we gonna save on the other disc? On the other thing. Probably the other one. Alright. I'm pretty sure I've saved all of these. And if I haven't, I'd be very upset, but I'm pretty sure I have. Pretty sure I have. For the Chivo. And the tattoo man comes out and he's like, oh, let's take a rest here. Lick materia. Wow. Sid's freaked out. He didn't like that. I might try to get all the treasure, but I might try to run away from as many battles as I possibly can. I'll fight to kill one enemy each, but I want to get out of this area alive and just complete the Chivo. It's the bosses that are going to be the hard ones, it seems. Oh wait, does it say anything about, like, accessories? Alright, we're in the Nightmare Labyrinth. Sid does not like this place. Thank you. Alright, the game plan is to get out of here alive. No, just run away from enemies. Just run away. Yep. See enemy, run away. All they want to do is just take your MP. Running away invalidates the achievement. You motherfuckers. Attack? That's not good. So basically the run's over now, because Eris has been poisoned. Okay, so in battle I've got to cast that, unless like, okay, she doesn't have poison, oh, he doesn't have poison, oh, she doesn't have poison, okay, so what did I have, fire, yeah. That led nowhere. Let me live. Okay, sure. That leads nowhere? Okay. Okay, so the running away strat, okay. Okay. These are all missable items, by the way, so yeah, I pretty much have to get these during the run anyway. Okay. Okay, so far so good. That's pretty naughty. Now with Eris as a frog. Are you still a frog? No, good. Wait, let me check the status. Okay, do we need magic plus 10? Not really. We need to protect you, we get some stuff, so... Peace ring, or... Maybe a gem ring. Maybe a gem ring. Lucky plus. That's a missable, which means that if you miss that, you can't get the huge material. Okay.